All the old farts don't know what they're doing. What are you doing? Need to go like hard that way. Bit of a run up. Works better when it's running. Made a mess of it now. Yeah, that's the go. Beauty. Roll in, try and just... You should be right there. Yeah. You're up. Pick up your fucking rubbish, you grubs. I thought so. Turned off. The front stopped and I was like, that's weird. Right. Yeah, it's surprising. It's actually not that bad.
wheel's got to go dead far middle, that rock, man.
Is that what you want to fly out with
the trip? Tip it off. The left wheel goes straight over that rock, straight up and over it.
Yeah, the half end comes to the back.
Yeah, it's all right. But you're on the right angle.
I've got the half end going to the
right. You're good. You're in the right spot.
Lockers! 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 Oh, wasn't working. This wheel's coming up now. Could you, I think you kept like stopping and starting a bit. See,
What's on?
You're not touching tail shaft yet? Keep going? I think it's just diff. That's right. No. Yeah?
See that behind
his
diff, then he might be better off with his
hardware,
right?
So I'll see, he might bump it and drive it. Come back a bit more.
If you can see that.
Yeah, bugger.
Yeah,
I think I was pointing more right, but you were just going straight, but that's okay.
I went right when you pointed right.
Oh.
I tried it.
Go, yeah, go left a bit. Hard, right? Bugger. Oop. That works. Keep going back at that a bit. Yeah, it worked. Now go hard left. Left. Yeah, it works. Go hard left. Nice, Gary. I think it touched the tail shaft a little bit, but I don't think it dinged it. Did it? I think it's put a fresh one in there, but it's not bad. Huh? Like between these two big rocks. Just like hug this one. Nice drive. Yeah, so did I. And it's sketchy as, because there's a big drop there. But it doesn't ever.
But don't worry, this used to be the normal line.
Yeah.
No one used to go that way. And that's how Rockface.
So we're going straight up there.
Yeah. Yep.
No choice, mate. Rockface roulette, and that's the only bit left.
And it's round to the left, man. So sort
if
of
Chris had to winch that part, we would have let you do that.
Where James
did.
Put your left wheel up.
Of course you don't. Do a dog. Happy dog. Hey, the hard bit's up here. Pretty sure we used to go across to the right a bit, then turn then across, just to get the back in there. That's right, straighten up at that somewhere.
What are you going to go up? You're going to go up that. There's nothing there. Eyes up.
Front lock up. Have we got the wheels? Flash. Had a slight technical hitch here and lost volume for whatever reason, just lost all our sound. Anyway, I'll improvise. I love on the ground.
Right locker.
Oh.
Yeah, right. What have you done there? Go back. Yeah, now this way. Hard. Yeah, at that. My way a bit. Yeah. Now steer up. Straight up. Nice. Before camp, before work, bloody hell. We had to leave because I had to go to work, and we had to leave the rest of the crew because old mate back there, brand new sticky Max's 37s, snapped brand new trail gear chrome ollie axle. Oops. Lucky, apparently they have lifetime warranty on 37s and under or something. Such a cool little creek run. Easy as. Called something hour. Private property, obviously. Like half an hour trail, sort of, if you don't break anything. Yeah, go hard, yeah. Slowly. Now go back. No, I need to go more. There you go. Yeah, whoop.
Thank you.
pretty fresh build, this one. That's it, front's dropping now. Spray over rock, perfect. Nice, the green machine. Go a bit left maybe. There you go, that. Hey?
This is the one that got me last time. It should be over there.
No, you're right. Go a little bit more left. Just go more left so your transfer case is nowhere near it. Smooth as up over there. That's it. Gentle, gentle. Back's about to fall off. Okay. Beautiful. Lumpy Kermit. One hand on the wheel, look at it. One hand on the wheel, one hand on the douche flute. Beautiful. That rock there. Just go that way instead. Yep. Yep. Righto. Beautiful. This stuff's all pretty easy, although he's on 35, so we're on 37, so, you know. I got a TDs, mate. It's unusual to find three GQs that have got TDs in them still.
Yeah, and the
pilot
hasn't
burned up, eh? No, she's not a barra, mate. How's your, how many Ks on yours?
398.
Oh, it's a baby.
600 revs.
Yeah.
5,000 revs. And no soot.
No soot.
That's why I've got no moot.
Fair enough. I think this TD's had a few more bucks spent on it than mine. I think any TD's had more money spent on it than mine. What's this TD, mate? What's this TD got? Give us all the, facts and figures.
Mate, it's just a TD I bought that was rebuilt about 5 years ago. got scrunchy intercooler, it's got an Araki 16C on it. About 18 pounds or 20 pounds, I can't quite tell.
Oh yeah? Is it still crank or standard crank?
Mate, that's definitely not a question for me. I'm better at what.
Did the crank cost $4,000 or $100?
Yeah, I didn't rebuild it, mate.
Ah, righto.
There's no vibe on, it's nice.
Dog
Happy
in the front.
Happy birthday, Chris. Thanks. Nice birthday walk you've done.
Not bad, eh? Fantastic. Good at TDs off road, but you can't tow with them, tow a caravan, drive fast, do anything else. But off road, tell ya. Chug, chug, chug. This is the track affectionately known as 3 Hour, and it's because of people like you they call this track 3 Hour.
Obviously, but
good track, eh?
It's a great track.
Do you like that line? That used to be the normal line. That was the normal line. I don't know what happened there. I've never driven it, I've winched it every time.
You guys are used to how much pressure you can put in your
ankles. Hey. Too much pressure? Bush tucker man. What tree did that grow on, mate?